Okay, so if you joined my previous stream, we found out that we could select multiple artifacts by just holding left click and dragging your mouse. But did you know that you could also do the same thing on mobile? Just press hold, tap hold, and just drag your fingers. You're welcome.